This is your star. Thank you. Thank you. WTP Cape Radio News.
Anyone in the Marlin Bay County area will know the big news by now that Amity Cove has been struck by a tidal wave. All roads are cut off and another wave may be on its way. The town has been decimated and people are fleeing for their lives. But apart from that, it's a beautiful day and you're listening to the Big Bob Jones All Day Radio Show.
It's Big Bob, it's Big Bob, it's Big Bob's Radio Show.
And we have someone on the line who thinks they know how long you can hold your breath underwater. Go ahead, caller. You're through to Bob Jones on wonderful WWTP Cape Radio.
Hi, Bob. Is it Judy Garland in The Wizard of Oz?
No, I'm sorry. More of our competition after this.
That's the sound of Mostest Swinkies, the only sponge and cream combo snack that satisfies.
Our olives come from the Sicilian olive groves. Our tomatoes are ripened on the Sicilian hills. And we make the best damn pizza outside of the old country. Frankie's. We'll make you a pizza you can't refuse.
Any similarity between Frankie Pipkiss of Frankie's Pizzas and Frankie Fingers DiMaggio, formerly of the FBI Witness Protection Program, is purely coincidental.
It's Big Bob, it's Big Bob, it's Big Bob's Radio Show.
Here on wonderful WWTP Radio, we love to hear from our listeners, and I've got a letter here and a lovely photograph from Mrs. Thelma Biedlewitz, who lives right down here in Amity Cove. Now, the photograph is a little blurred, but shows Thelma, and I think that must be her cute little dog beside her, or maybe her husband. And Thelma says she's fed up with my talking all the time and would I just shut up and play the music? Well, Thelma, you know I'll do anything to oblige a lady. So, not only is this next track just for you, Mrs. Biedlewitz, but I'm sending you a special WWTP fun pack with a WWTP t-shirt and a signed photograph of yours truly, Bob Jones. And thank you. Thank you for writing in and sending that lovely photograph of yourself. And, well, just looking at that photograph, Thelma, I'll just make a note here to see that your WWTP t-shirt is extra, extra large. Yeah, you're listening to
WWTP Radio.
Tonight you're mine.
TP Cape Radio News.
With our very own roving reporter, Ms. Cherie Leavenworth.
Amity Bob is a town in torment, a village on the verge. Today we ask, are the people of Amity crushed by the crisis, or have they strength for the struggle ahead? Right now, for WWTP Radio News, I'm at the Amity gas station talking to gas station attendant Dwayne Farley. Dwayne, the wave seems to have hit you pretty bad here.
Yeah, ma'am, it surely has.
How long do you think it will be before you're up and running again?
Well, those pumps are leaking pretty bad.
The pumps are leaking? You mean, what's that smell, Dwayne?
It ain't me, ma'am.
Not that smell. It smells like...
Yeah, that's gas, ma'am. That's A1 Premium, full-leaded, high-octane road fuel.
But, Dwayne, we're standing in
yeah,
it.
Yeah, ma'am, we surely are.
Oh, my God!
You know, Miss Cherie, you're real pretty.
Dwayne, we have to get out of here
now. How about a little kiss?
Let me go. Get off! Ow! You're crazy! This is Cherie Leavenworth for WWTP News, and I'm out of here.